Yes, sir. And let's try to make up the questions as focused as we can so we can respond.
Be very brief. My name is Beau Stubblefield Tate. Go to Google me to hear my prostate cancer survivor story. The question I want to ask to both you all and the folks in the audience is, given that healthcare disparities are what they are, how do we not have more of both a panel and an audience that looks like Rhode Island? The diversity of Rhode Island is not what we have here. It needs to be, but to make the change that we're talking about, we need all Rhode Islanders and all Americans doing this work. So, what I do is work with you, whether it be suburbanly, whether it be folks at Clinica Esperanza, or all the other folks who represent many communities of color, many diverse communities, poor and wealthy and so forth, into the process.
We have to go to them, and we will.
And a good word about Nicole Alexander Scott, who could have been on the stage,
should have been,
but is here as our state health director.
Let's hear from her.
No, we're not the only one.